Hello again. This is Todd Eicher with Arthur Randall Corporation. Wanted to show you today a couple of our new plows. Actually, there are a couple that are just been prepared and assembled and ready for shipment. One's going out to New York, one's going to Maryland. And what I wanted to show is a good case of showing you the differences between the 12 gauge and the 12 gauge XL, and also the differences between our John Deere Quick Hitch adapter and our standard Arthur Randall hitch apparatus, so that it's clear which hitch is which for what application that you want to put it on. So here to my left is the 12 gauge XL. Here to my right, or now adjacent, is the 12 gauge standard snowplow sitting attached to the John Deere X595. Now obviously the biggest difference in the two is the size, but there are some feature differences that I'm going to show you that mainly pertain to the hitch. But one of the options that's on the 12 gauge XL is the option for a rubber cutting edge, and that's installed on the 12 gauge XL behind the stainless steel cutting edge. The option for the rubber cutting edge or wiper gives you the ability to use the 12 gauge XL on hard surfaces without scratching. And it's kind of acts a little bit like a squeegee in that sense. So if you have driveways or surfaces that you're worried about scraping and scratching, that's a nice feature and a nice option. It can be installed or removed simply by unbolting the cutting edge, placing the rubber cutting edge behind the stainless steel edge, and then refastening once again. So that's an option that is available and is somewhat popular with the 12 gauge products. Now, let's take a look at the 12 gauge quick hitch adapter on the back side of this 12 gauge XL. This is set up right now with the John Deere quick hitch adapter, and that's this bracket right here. Now, if you have a John Deere quick hitch on any John Deere product, lawn and garden or small compact, be it an X series or some of the small compacts like a 2305 or a 2310, if you've got that John Deere front mounted quick hitch, this bracket allows you to install this 12 gauge XL or even the standard 12 gauge onto your quick hitch adapter simply by coupling up like you would your standard John Deere snowplow. So it's very simple and very easy to use right out of the shipping crate. So whether you need the 72 inch or 6 foot wide snowplow, or whether you need a 60 inch wide snowplow, they're both available set up with the John Deere quick hitch adapter. Okay. Now if we look at the standard 12 gauge as it's set up on this John Deere X595, this is the Arthur Randall standard hitch. So if you order a 12 gauge or 12 gauge XL from our website as just a standard product, that 12 gauge or 12 gauge XL is going to come with this hitch apparatus as it is. There will be no John Deere quick hitch adapter on it. You'll receive this. If you order the 12 gauge or 12 gauge XL with the quick hitch adapter, then you're going to get the bracket that you see here, and you will not get the Arthur Randall hitch in hydraulics. So back to the 12 gauge with the Arthur Randall hitch system. It comes complete with a lift cylinder and an angling cylinder that is set up to couple directly to John Deere X series lawn and garden tractor. And this hitch is designed specifically to mount onto the John Deere X series lawn and garden tractors. That would be the X475, 485, 495, X575, 585, X595, all the way up through the X748 and 749 series small lawn and garden tractors. So that's our standard product, and it's set up right now just the way you would receive it. Both of these are set up as standard with the skid shoes installed, and they're installed in their lowest position right now. So you can simply, and when you receive the plow, adjust them by removing the nut and changing the number of washers positioned between the bottom of the skid shoe and the bottom of the bracket. So that's how you adjust the height. Right now they're going to be in their standard lowest position, which raises the cutting edge off the ground a little bit, and you can set it to your desired position once you receive the plow. And we've made a small change as an improvement to our our 12 gauge and our 12 gauge XL, both these snow plows. We changed our spring return mechanism to use more of a spade bolt type arrangement, so it's more adjustability than we had in the previous design. And we've got the two return springs on the 12 gauge, and we have three return springs on the 12 gauge XL because it's just a larger plow and more material to move around. So there you have a good comparison between the two products. Just for those who might be looking, trying to make a decision on which plow is right for me, it gives you a little bit of a perspective between the size of the two when you look at them both next to the John Deere X595 lawn and garden tractor. John Deere 12 gauge, the Arthur Randall 12 gauge XL it's a lot of plow. It's a big plow. You can move a lot of snow. Works great with the subcompact tractors and does well with the X series also. Probably more commonly ordered would be the standard Arthur Randall 12 gauge snow plow set up for the John Deere X series. Well, there you have it. Enjoy and have a good day.